Received a tremendous applause from the audience for their version of Cariño. Ready? Up. Palo Alto College was there Saturday because they were looking at Roy de Rosas. Our kids are beginning to be noticed by the big universities, and we had A&M Kingsville that was there listening to Gabriel Barrera. We already have a student playing at UT, Cody Trejo, our former drum major. He's playing with UT right now as we speak. okay? And then Ricky Velasco will be backing up Sebastian De La Cruz, and he plays with A&M Kingsville. Now, both of these kids receive scholarships from us, and they receive scholarships from the universities to go where they're at, okay? So there's a lot of interest in mariachi. There's a lot of money out there for your child to go to school, all right? All right, this time we're gonna feature these three young ladies, and they're singing in JoJo's Place, all right? You ready, Brittany? All right, ready, guys? This is Brittany's world premiere, so give her a big round of applause. We can have fun with the song. If you want to sing with us, join us, por favor, okay? Ready, guys? One, two, three, four, one.
It's called Tú Solo Tú.
here we go. Ready, guys? This last song that we're doing is by Linda Ronstadt, and it's called Tu Solo Tu, and also it was done by Selena. The version that we're doing right now has a little bit of both, all right? Don't forget, we have our brisket barbecue on Sunday. We are cooking 80 briskets. The plates are going to be loaded. Okay? Y'all need, we have a lot of tasters here. You know, it's good. Up, ready. Pongana. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you, Mariachi. Thank you, Soliz.